Another round of severe weather is coming. I'll show you on FutureCast when it arrives. Plus, who could see the biggest impacts?
A lawsuit filed by dozens of workers with the city of Raleigh over its COVID vaccine policy. WRAL reveals what the employees are demanding from the city.